So with this exercise, you're gonna try not to let your shoulders shift forward towards your ears, and you're just gonna push your chest up as far towards the ceiling as you can, and then you're gonna allow it to drop towards the ground. And this is to try to get scapular retraction and protraction. So pinch the shoulder blades when you're dropping down, and then when you're pushing up, the shoulder blades should separate.